Hey, what's going on, guys? Ren here. Welcome back to a new video where today we're going to be doing a new category of speedrunning that I've not done on my channel yet. We're going to be doing the meme category itself, nipple percent. Let's get into it. We're just going to go in a different save file, and we're just going to start from the beginning and see how we can do it. And also, let me just change my thing from Sumerasi 80% to nipple percent. Right, 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, there we go. Now it's all set up for nipple percent. So basically all we need to go to is Sand Kingdom, and then we can get the nipple outfit. But three, two, one. I'm really not gonna be trying too much on this run. I'm just doing it just for the meme. I mean, I gotta at least get on the leaderboard for the bullshit. I mean, come on, man. This, cause it's not on the main leaderboard, so as I'm pretty, cause like, there's not really much. Like, all these meme categories aren't really on the main leaderboards. Like, I'm pretty sure minimum captions also not on the main leaderboards either, but. It's just funny to do, because, come on, it's nipple percent, it's a stupid category, it's fun. But, I'm not that good at it. I also need to figure out where all of, like, the different Luigi's that give you, like, I think it's like 200 points each. I learned how to do DSS there. I want to get a good time on 0%. Yes! I don't want it to be too long. Christina! Oh, I forgot to do splits. Oh, I'm so good at this game. Damn, Brutal is dead. Now, next is Saiyan King. Yeah, it's Saiyan King. Which, I mean, I'm not really gonna try to get like a insane kind of like, oh, no. I'm pretty sure like the world record, or no percent, like it's like 7 minutes and like 30 seconds, I think, if I remember correctly, but. Cascade is done. So, I mean, I couldn't do DSS. So. That is the main reason why this is not going to be good at all. So, I mean, this is just for the memes, you know? It's nipple percent, so. Just for the memes, you know? For the memes. Cascade is done. You basically don't need to care about moves in this after Cascade, because all you need to do is worry about getting coins, because you gotta get 1,000 coins to get the nipple outfit. But there is a big coin stack in this. It's like in the Sphinx room, for people who don't know. Where's the Luigi thing? Yeah. There it is. Alright. Yeah, I'm not gonna have enough after this. I think this only has 500 in here. So we're halfway. I got an idea. We jump down to this hole. Yeah, there's that massive coin stack, so.
Woohoo!
Okay. Nice. We lost coins that we gained. We lost 10 coins out of those. At least. Okay, I'm being big dumb. Okay. Just go to the very end. Then go in between these two. We don't care about the moons. All we care about. This bad boy over here. Don't have enough! No! Thought that would have been enough, but it sadly is not. Do I think this would work? Maybe. I walk back to Cascade. This is. Going to here. This gives you like a ton of points. So no, I didn't want to do that. Oh, need that moon. Gonna leave sub area and then go back in to respawn everything. We've 1,000. You know what that means? It's time. I messed up that setup, but look at us. We are Nipple Man now. Look at that beautiful sight. It's beautiful. I think I might cry. It's so beautiful. But thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed Nipple Percent, make sure you go down there, like, and subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Peace.